Good morning, everyone. It is currently 5 in the morning, and today I have to get ready to drive for Copenhagen. I have been sleeping like for 4 hours now. Am I tired? No, actually not. So, please enjoy.
15 minutes later.
So, we just got a call that there wasn't enough staff for the plane. So we could just drive home. Ah, Kisa! So we could just drive home again.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine.
You know, I'm quite disappointed. I'm gonna tell you later why I am. It's okay. Yes, it is, Kisa. It is okay. Mommy's not mad.
Approximately 10 hours later.
Okay, so let's try again. It is now 3 in the afternoon and we are heading for Copenhagen. It's a 4 hours travel, but it's okay. We can do it. And as you can see, I changed my hair, I changed my clothes because it's suddenly out of nowhere got stinking hot. Like, seriously, it has been raining for like, I don't know, a month or so? It gets really hot. But well, Copenhagen, here we come!
I'd like to be alone right now. Need some space? I'm sorry for intruding on not the time. Well, I'll head back then. Night.
When the night has come and the land is dark, and the moon is the only light we'll see. No, I won't be afraid. Oh, I won't be afraid.
So, we just arrived at the airport, and this is the first time in my entire life that I have been to an airport this big. It's so crazy, it's so insane. I'm sure that in our country or airport might be smaller than in other countries, but I have to say, when I have to travel sometime in the near future, I need seriously help. Though I won't tell you what I'm waiting for. Just keep looking and get excited, because it's gonna be a surprise. Talk to you later.